Hello friends, my name is Werner Stolz from Switzerland. I am a travel organizer and also an enthusiastic passenger in small airplanes. Today I'm taking you on one of my past flying experiences. This turbo trainer from Pilatus flies over 400 kilometers per hour fast and is extremely agile. Therefore, it is suitable for acrobatic flights. In the Swiss Air Force, the PC-7 is used in basic training, for the selection of new military pilots, for liaison flights and of course for the PC-7 team's demonstrations. And now I'm ready for my first acrobatic flight. I hope my stomach survives it all. A first roll, sideways 360 degree turn. Fly past the Rigi Mountain. My first loop directly over the lake of Zug. In the last quarter of the loop I reach 4 times the body weight, calls 4G. Another roll. After 20 minutes, a safe landing at Butwil Airfield. And all without any damage to my health. Just very few people get into such a plane. It was just super.